What's up, my brother? How you doing?
Guys, this is Alex.
Bryan is still in the shower.
He's still in the shower?
The plan is to make it to Ginnie Springs before hopefully 5 o'clock or sundown. It's a race to Ginnie Springs. Let's get there.
We got Bryan in the cut.
What going on, gang? It's Jay's world, we're just living in it.
All right, so they had a mannequin, right? I just tried it on, I was like looking in the mirror and I was like, you guys sell these glasses or did I just take like the mannequin's personal pair? She was like, you can have them if you want.
Those aren't bad, those are actually kind of clean. Like,
sit them on the peckies?
I don't know if it would work there, but.
So on today's episode of What the Hell is Going On?
Fuck, he's not driving in the road anymore.
I guess it's okay.
It's a normal tractor.
He's cool.
Yeah, I mean, tubing and swimming are definitely the main activities here.
Do you guys sell backwoods?
We don't, no.
Not backwoods?
So we just got our floaties. We were looking for the air sign. She said it said air fill, but in reality it says...
Too bad.
How are we doing over here, boys? Whoa. We're going on a trip on our favorite rocket ship. What the fuck?
This is how you do it.
Yeah, we're just gonna drive like this.
Yeah,
we'll be
it's
straight.
Cool. Yeah. I mean, I can see okay.
Send it.
All right, let's go.
This is awesome. Yeah. People cooking and making stuff out here in the country.
Fuck yeah.
Out here in Ginnie Springs.
You're gonna hit something and be like, fuck, I didn't see that.
What do you mean?
I can see. Look, park just anywhere here.
So, I don't know if you guys know this, but the springs out here, they aren't exactly, you know, your heated pools in South Florida. This is gonna be real chilly.
Boys, we're gonna be fucking swimming with the gators and turtles.
Here we are. Need to see this. Oh my god. I don't even know if this camera can do it justice. That is absolutely stunning. Alex takes cold showers, so he's ready for this. Ooh, go.
You go.
What do you mean? He's upset because I brought a swim shirt.
Whose dad is this?
Sorry about it. Bro, I don't even know if the swim shirt helps, bro. Oh my god, I just forgot how to swim.
This is chilling for me now. You gotta go under. You have to go under.
I would love to see what the GoPro sees under
water. Bro, it's amazing. This transition is gonna be crazy.
So right now, we're making our way down the spring. We're looking for a nice little rope swing to chop it up. So once we find one, we'll be hitting it.
That's the natives?
So whoop!
Yo, you hear that? It's the buns.
It's kind of dark because now the sun is starting to set a little bit and the trees are obstructing the sun.
I see the rope swing, it's right there.
Finally, we are here.
Okay.
And put. Top it.
Oh, let's go, guys. Tarzan Alexander.
Woo!
Right on, bro.
Dude, I've had a foursome like that where we were GoProing it all.
What?
And they got mad at him for having the GoPro. Meanwhile, they had my phone unlocked on Snapchat, taking videos, sucking my dick, posting it to my story. And I'm so fucked up at 4 in the morning. I sobered up a little bit and there was like 10 videos. I'm almost all naked having sex on my Snapchat. Nobody ever said anything. They got so mad at him for the fucking GoPro though, they kicked him out of his own room and then it was just me and them.
A 2-for-1.
You can't redo stuff like that.
Yes, you can.
I'm not gonna read you pedophilia.
So we see that kid over there. And what'd you say?
He's got a hot sign, bro.
Wait, guys.
Hey, you got a hot sign.
Guys.
FBI, open up!
We're on the ramp.
Yeah, I just scared up on that.
Okay. Finally got up.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I saw Bryan do it, so I did it that way. Wow. I could have walked that whole time. Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, how are you?
We're good.
You don't even know where we're going. You don't know which way the entrance is, the initial parking. Walk while our feet are bleeding.
Finish him.
Oh, matrixed it.
That was dope. That was dope. Thank you, bro.
Almost matrixed it.
Thank you. That's so
it's
dope.
Not open. It's not open. He's not there.
That was dope, though. That guy with the RAV4.
Yeah. Yeah. He put his phone down and said, hold on one second.
Yeah.
Whew. So, we have accomplished Ginnie Springs. Let's get a celebration. Everybody's pretty tired, drained of energy, but we power on. Tallahassee next. The race begins.
Yes.
Let's go. Sam's Pizza and Subs. He's pissed off I brought him to the pizza joint. Comes to a pizza place and gets a gyro.
Gosh. But he had a tank top. And we get to the front line after waiting all the time. He's like, yeah, you can't come in with a tank top. No tank tops.
That's a no-no.
If you're wearing tank tops tonight anyways, you got a problem.
One bite. Everybody knows the rules. The cheese. Very, very, very good. I put a little bit of crushed red pepper and some Parmesan on top for some flavor. And it just elevated the entire pizza. The dough. 8 out of 10. That's the J World review on Sam's Pizza and Subs. Delicious pizza.
Eat at Sam's.
Thank you guys again. The race to Tally begins now.
What is going on, guys? J World back at it again. We got Alex in the cut this time with us. Just want to say thank you so much for staying till the very end of Ginnie Springs video. Next week's an exciting week for us because we're dropping a Tallahassee video, which is absolutely filthy. We also have a giveaway going on. For those of you that didn't know, we're going to announce the winner next week. It's for a brand new Gucci belt. Go to my Instagram. It's going to be right here on the screen. Go to my Instagram and make sure you enter that, because if you're not entered, then you don't get a shot to win a Gucci belt. You're not going to be dripped up. So that's a mistake. Like, comment, subscribe.
We made it to Tallahassee. Let's get in there.
Oh, welcome to Tallahassee.